Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be something super fun and something I've never done before. I actually don't think I've ever painted a painting, so this is gonna be very interesting. But I'm not gonna be painting two, I'm gonna be painting one. And with Macy Lowe.
Hello.
This is so cringy. We're going to be following a Bob Ross tutorial. This has actually been super popular, so I'm excited to see how this turns out, because I am not great at painting, like literally like the worst.
Me either.
So let's hope Bob Ross can bring out the best in me, you know? I think he will. I think he's gonna be a great instructor. Obviously, I don't really keep easels in my house all the time, so we went to Michael's and we got a real, there was a haul. It was a Michael's haul and it was great, but it was very stressful. I took a video of that, so here is that right now.
We are currently just getting out of Michael's and this lady was so nice. She was like,
oh my gosh, I can't even hold all of this stuff.
Did you?
Oh, your card's over here.
Did you find a 20% off your entire purchase coupon online? And I was like, and she goes, say yes. And I was like, yes. And so she gave us 20% off.
Woo! Thank you, Michaels.
Let's do it.
So before we get into the video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more videos like this, for more of Macy Lowe. And let's get into the video. So apparently you are supposed to prime this before doing it, but we're not gonna do that.
We're just gonna wing it.
Yep, so hopefully this still turns out okay. Guys, we actually got like palettes. Like, I'm kind of excited about this.
If that paint falls, I will die.
No, let's hit it. Should I make this my intro?
I'm gonna run the paint colors across the screen.
Let's start out today and have run all the colors across the screen.
Whoa.
That's yellow ochre, that's a different kind of yellow.
He's going so fast.
Whoa. Wait, what kind of brush does he have?
This smells bad.
Makes some happy little clouds.
Oh my gosh, he's going so fast.
Oh,
I need
no.
to.
He needs to chill. And then what is he doing? What are you doing, Bob Ross? Come on, let's make some happy little clouds.
Happy little clouds.
These easels are not the sturdiest.
No, they're not.
Oh, big oof.
The quiet area, not the dark.
No, we're good. You're like kind of freaking me out at this point, Bob.
I'm making tiny little circles.
Tiny little circles? Those are big circles. Clouds, dude.
Now it's beginning to make a little sense.
Not really, Bob. This is kind of ASMR.
This is
a life lesson.
Yep, that too. I was just gonna say, it's the first step, so obviously it's gonna look bad.
Right. We gotta wait, because then we'll put in happy little trees and it'll all be fine.
My clouds are very dark. I think that they're about to rain.
I say, clouds have been formed.
Yeah! What?
Let's have some water in this painting.
Oh, water.
If you've painted it
before. Oh, water. I think that looks like water.
I think it looks like water too. Mine does not. Don't know what mine looks like yet. This is what we do at midnight. It's taken us 45 minutes to create clouds and water.
It's 5 minutes into the...
It's 5 minutes into the video and it's taken us 45 minutes. We're gonna be up until like 3 a.m.
Wow, I look like...
Okay, you can turn
trash.
It on. And then...
Beat the devil out of it. This is
beat the devil out of it?
And hostilities.
Huh, interesting.
Just have a good time.
Nice.
Let's go into a little titanium white.
Titanium white.
Use your fan brush. We'll make some little clouds.
Oh,
with fan brush.
Fan brush. You go, girl. Oh. I need to stop painting now.
You need to blend it. Well, guys, this is an update on mine. We've got happy little clouds and happy little water.
My clouds suck.
Why are his clouds so good?
Oh,
he's making mountains.
Whoa, I'm nervous.
We're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, fine.
Oh, he's making snow.
Yep.
What?
I don't know what he's doing.
Is painting supposed to relieve stress? Because I feel like I'm stressed right now.
I don't know about you, but that looks like some snow on some mountains.
Okay, there. It looks good. Don't touch it.
Wait, but that's not on the straight one.
It's fine. It doesn't matter. It just looks like snow. It looks like snow.
You're
snow
gonna
is not
there.
Perfect.
You're gonna make me mess
snow
up.
Is not perfect. Snow is not
wait,
perfect.
I wanna,
snow
I wanna,
is not perfect. Snow is not perfect.
Please, please, please.
I'm
let me fix it. Please,
I'm
let me fix it. Please,
I'm
let me
taking
fix
it.
It.
I'm taking it. I'm taking it. Snow is not perfect. It's not supposed to go in a straight line.
It looks so bad.
No, it doesn't.
Can I fix it though?
Okay, now what's he doing?
He's going very gently.
He's blending, but I don't care. I'm not blending.
I am never blending again. Why do we have to keep making clouds? I don't know what clouds do.
But my problem is if I try and take this cloud and put it on this dark paint, it's not gonna work.
Yeah, I don't know how he does it.
We're not doing it. It's just not happening. I'm sorry, but it's not gonna work, Bob.
Yeah, it's literally gonna make it, like, blend together.
God was having a good day when you made Alaska.
Aww.
Hey, we'll have some little foothills back. I like to do little foothills.
What are foothills?
Take some.
Ooh, foothills are kind of fun.
Yeah, they are kind of fun.
You know without question that we don't make mistakes here. We just have happy accidents.
Do you know who I am?
Oh, he's making trees now. Homie, we ain't ready for that yet.
I need to make trees. I haven't done that yet.
Just scrape through and make little lines and sticks and all those little things.
Okay, I like my tree. That's the only thing I like.
It's 1:30.
We did that for 2 hours. All right, guys, that is as good as it's gonna get. Would you like to present your painting?
Yes, of course.
This is mine. Ain't she a beaut? Got some nice mountains and some trees, some happy little trees and happy little clouds.
This is mine. Yeah, so I really struggled with the clouds here, so I just decided this is a sunny day and there are no clouds. So I'm good with no clouds. It was a lot of work, but it was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below so you can join the family and have more videos like this. It is literally 1:30 in the morning. We started this at 11:30. So we did this for 2 straight hours and I kind of want to die. So we're gonna go to bed now. I will see you all in next week's video. Bye guys!